just this, please consider subscribing. I'm a bit of a geek and, you know, you're about. And your thank you, take care, obviously. I can see that. But, you know, like, I can see, like, your location is the United States, your links is, you know, your Twitter, Snapchat, and your Instagram.
I can't see that.
For YouTube, you can't. You have to have at least a region. So, like, yeah. No, unfortunately.
It's in my setting somewhere. I didn't fix it. I know how to do it. I'm not stupid. I know how to do it. It's not that hard.
And then, so like, yeah, I don't know what the... you live in Alaska, duh.
Yeah, obviously. I knew that. So Twitch never stopped the live stream?
There's your monitor.
I like your stream too, Geek.
Yeah, it should not be your freaking graphics card at all. Like, you've got a decent graphics card. And it's definitely not your processor, because I can tell you that now.
What graphics card do you have?
He's got an NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2070.
Oh, whoa!
So he's fine there.
I want a 2070.
Yeah, they're good. They're good, dude.
How much RAM do you have?
It's only 16, and yeah.
16?
Yeah.
Oh my god, yeah.
Yeah, I told him to upgrade to 32 is what I told him to do.
Yeah, I've got like 256 or something.
I sent him some links on Amazon to check out, and because I'm pretty good with PC builds too, but I sent him some good Corsair ones that I thought would do good. Because Corsair is up there for, like, you know, products.
128? I've got 16 gig sticks.
I could send you the highest amount, but it's not cheap, Geek. It's not cheap. It's gonna run you about $350 for the biggest. Yes, I can. Instagram is best for you, correct? Okay, I can do that. I can do that this morning later, when we're not gaming and stuff. Yeah. No, I will send you the biggest one, and you won't need to upgrade after that, because I'll do my due diligence. I'll make sure I'm doing my research before I even send you the link, and then you won't need to upgrade for at least another, like, 4 or 5 years, hopefully.
Okay, good. That's what I want. I don't want to have to worry about it. So I would rather spend the extra money and not have to worry about it.
All right. Well, now that I know that, then I can be doing my homework a little bit more diligently.
Yay.
For you.
And Ash, you don't have to. I can do this too. So I mean.
Oh yeah, it's all right. This is so cool for me to do. Like, I love doing. Like I did the Discord for you. Like, that was so much fun. Like, I genuinely loved doing it.
Well, I do appreciate it. Thank you very much.
I'll let you install it. I'll let you figure that out. Okay? You don't want me to help you out there?
I'll make a live stream out of it. Wait, hang on. How did I do it? I'll do a live Instagram video out of it.
You could because you have 1,000 subs on your YouTube. You could do it from your phone.
Wait, oh, dude, is that a thing? You have to have like 1,000 subs to live stream?
Yep, from your phone.
That's why I have the little prompt when I go on my phone to my YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the new YouTube app that's on my phone has a...
Wait, what?
They put a plus sign on
the
screen.
You should go live on Instagram
without I have a plus sign! Let's go! I got a plus sign!
That's for YouTube,
Oh.
Let's go! Wait, if I click that, I can go live right now?
Yep.
Can,
oh my god, that's a... So if I, like, vacation on the beach, live stream before my phone.
Yes.
Oh my god. I'm gonna live stream so much shit. Banana hammock!
Oh my god, pictures.
Banana hammock!
It's gotta be a yellow one, Geek.
It's gotta be yellow, yeah, it's gotta be yellow. It's gotta be yellow.
What, no mankini?
No mankini, yep. Let's go! Do that. Dude, let's go.
You could live stream Nimbus from your phone, even.
Dude, that'd be dope. Dude, I'm...
Geek, you want that.
I have
land
so many
there.
Options.
You want to land there, trust me. Land there. Just land there, okay? That for me.
Why?
Because...
Just land there.
Okay.
Yeah, just land there. If you don't land there, you're bad. Land there.
Good. Okay, Kenny. Wait, well, what? There's no. What are you talking about?
Just land there.
Oh, I see it.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
I want this, but.
Wait, do we recount? Do we? We gotta recount then, yeah? Oh my god.
Oh, shit.
Alright, well, that's one, I guess, yeah. One llama.
Hey, at least it's a stream now, though. Can't be a stream for a llama.
That's true. That is true. I agree, Kenny. I agree. You have to get a llama. You have to. If you're streaming and you don't get a llama, ew.
Yeah, I'm not. I don't end my stream unless I get a llama.
Hell yeah, bro. Hell yeah.
If I don't have a llama and I've been streaming for 4 hours, I'm finding me a llama.
4 hours? You mean when you just start, yeah?
What? No. That's why I end my stream. I end streaming around like 4 hours.
Oh, ew, okay.
I stream for 4 hours.
You need to stream for 8 hours plus.
I wish I could stream for 8 hours.
So long. The mats I've done is 5 hours, okay?
Bro, okay, you have to treat it like it's a job, okay? It's 8 hours plus. If you want to go overtime, you can do that too. But you have to push it to the limit.
So, Geek, you gonna come over, watch my kids so I can stream for 8 hours? That'd be great.
Okay, well, different strokes for different folks there, bud.
Hey, you know, in my defense, I got some cute kids, and you dang well know it.
Yeah. You really do have cute kids.
My kids are better.
Yeah, okay. Did you say my kids are better?
Yep. My kids are better.
My kids are better.
Yeah, one of them is like 11 or 12.
Kenny, you probably will be that kind of dad. Be like, oh, my kids are fucking better now? You know?
Yeah, like totally. They're gonna be Fortnite gods, and if somebody messes
Fortnite
with them,
I'm
shit on them. I'm fucking yelling their fucking heads on back. I'm fuck you up, you motherfucker.
Or you keep a level head and you try to play cool, but
my kids don't love me.
Uh huh.
If I ever have kids.
Uh-huh.
I would love to see them as Fortnite gods playing Fortnite, and hopefully, hopefully, fingers crossed, playing with the dad someday. That'd be cool.
That'd be cool. Yeah, for Imagine. Sure. Oh, above you.
I would love to see that screen. Dad plays with son.
That'd be cool. Okay. I don't see any more.
That was weird. He instantly died too. So I don't know.
I shook
him. No, he didn't. He was knocked.
Oh, wait. He was knocked. He was knocked.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
I shook him too.
Huh. Yeah. He came from west. He came from west. Yeah. It's gotta be a bot.
Oh, so it's teaming for near him. So that usually means he's a bot or.
Hey, Dimitri, what's up? Welcome back. Monkey, welcome back. You have to get fed or no free cookies. By the way, I'm back. I went to get a drink real quick. Welcome back, Monkey. Yes, you always have to get fed. You have to get fed. You have to. That's the rule. Okay, guys? Don't forget it.
If you don't get fed, you're bad.
Fed or didn't happen.
Absolutely.
Also, hey, speaking of it. Speaking of iconic Fortnite,
iconic.
Mm-hmm. Kenny, yes, iconic.
Oh, Kenny.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Kenny,
gross. My God.
Speaking of, you know what? I'm not going to say that.
Speaking of iconic.
Ew. Anyway, speaking of legendary Fortnite. Memorabilia, bro, Hawkhands, Hippo, tell me you have a loadout where it's your main Hawkhands and the ukulele on your back. Tell me you have this, please.
I don't have the ukulele.
Oh my god.
I know.
Alright, as soon as it comes back, I have to get it for you, bro. I have to get it.
Because honestly,
I've been wanting to do Hippo. I've been wanting to do that stream where you pretend to be the bot and everything else and stuff, and you go for the dub and yada yada and blah blah blah. But I haven't done it because I feel like that is an Hippo branded stream. And
right.
You know what I mean? Like that's like stepping on your toes, and I don't want to step on your toes. You know what I'm saying? Does that make sense?
So what he's saying is he wants to do a co-stream with you.
Yeah.
No. That is not what I'm saying. What I'm saying is I wanted to do that stream, but I advise against it because that's an Hippo. Because I feel like that's a Hippo branded kind of stream, and I don't want to take that away from you.
No, I misunderstood you. No, it was.
You know what I mean? Hippo. No, I don't want to take that away from you. Is what I was trying to say.
Yeah.
Hippo. If you want to do a stream with me, we do the Hawk Hands. I mean, we can do that too. I'm just, just saying. That you need to get the, you gotta get the Hawk Hands, bro.
Let's see here.
We got a bounty, boys.
We're kind of heading out of circle there, boys.
Also, I've got 3 big pots. Awesome.
There's more big pots. There's big pots all around, boys. I know you're doing the iconic. I get that, bro. I get that. Oh, big tough guy. Hey.
More big pots, more minis.
Care, Bonnie is still in the Colossal, so you just guys want to watch Colossal.
We just push him.
Hang Yeah, me and Hippo are on the way.
Okay.
Car? Oh, that's Hippo.
Two medkits.
Yeah,
two medkits.
Truck.
Are you guys donkey laughing?
No.
Wait, somebody was just donkey laughing.
It's Kenny.
Well, yeah, he was donkey laughing, but I thought I heard it. Alright, so it's just Kenny then. Okay. No, it wasn't behind us. I knew it. Behind us. I thought I heard somebody donkey laughing, like they were like a ways away, kind of thing.
Hey, my hair pot. Hey, my hair pot. See? Hair pot. They're both crad. They're both crad.
Give me a second.
Hey, but that guy's crad. The one you're on.
Oh.
Oh my goodness.
Got one. Whoa, what was that about?
Just needed a truck across the
whole fucking map. And he's got the Mando sniper. Anybody want a Mando sniper?
No, sniper slots. I need sniper ammo though.
Coliseum shooting at us, Coliseum.
Oh, all the way up top.
This is all getting on my nerves. Keep thinking this person's
saying. That's the guy we're hunting. Hey Kenny, can you stop please? Thanks.
Yeah. Are they out there?
Yep. They're dead.
Yeah.
One's by the pyramid, one's by the pyramid up top.
Kevin, hey man, how goes it? Hey, what's up Kevin? What is up, bro? how you doing man? How have you been?
One on top is cracked. One on top is cracked.
Oh my god.
I'm up here.
Welcome to the jungle. We got fun again.
Oh my god.
Okay, Kenny's pushing up. I'm gonna push up with Kenny. I'm pushing up with Kenny right now. Yep. They're not happy.
One,
guys, push up. They're not happy.
Not one. Geek, get down here.
Don't geek get down here, me, okay?
Not one. I thought you were
yeah,
rushing.
Yeah, okay, are they on you, on you?
Yes,
call out,
on me,
man.
On me.
For fuck's sake, bro. Yep, I'm gonna shot from underneath, so I don't know what you're talking about if they're going for the rest. Oh, they're on you, on you.
They were going for the res.
If they're on you, then! Oh my god. Can you not? Ugh.
Just kill them. Ash is 1 HP.
Come on, Ash.
Yeah. Oh, sorry! I thought that was... Sorry.
Yeah, I got my kill.
Good job. Hey,
thank you.
Where's your card? We got your card.
Got it.
Okay.
Hit down.
There's somebody down there. Just watch yourself. Watch yourself.
No, not you. Go.
Kenny, you were gonna get me killed,
bro. You'll be fine.
You'll be fine, is what he said. You'll be fine.
Yeah, he's fine.
That was the last thing I heard before I got deleted, boys.
He will be fine. He is going up in the world, guys.
I got you, Kenny, bro.
Yes. Rebooting me. I'm coming back.
Ew.
Yes.
The way you say things, man, that's weird.
I know, right? I say it in the wrong ways. You know, the ways that you think are wrong. Ah, why am I getting shot in the storm?
Welcome to Fortnite. Hey, tell Kevin, how you doing?
What's up, bro? How you doing?
I just messed Kenny. He's dead again. He's literally dead again, bro.
No, this is
Kenny,
not fair.
Are you kidding
me,
bro?
Why are they shooting me in the storm? Let me out. Fucking top suckers.
Ooh, you can easy, okay? Kenny, bro, I did everything I could. What do you want?
Excuse me, Hippo is the one that saved my ass. Got my reboot card again.
I'm not gonna make it!
I razzed you, you rat bastard!
I mean, he didn't make it out alive, but at least he risked his life for me.
44.
Go back and get Hippo.
Back. Nice.
Unless you want some good loot.
Yeah, he had a golden star.
Oh my god, I feel bad.
Ash just got this.
He's pretty deep in storm.
Yeah, I'm way too deep in storm.
He's too deep. It's a 5-tick deep. It's a
5-tick. Well, then why the fuck are you trying to tell me to go back for him then?
I just wanted you to die, honestly. I'm just kidding.
No. Oh my god.
I'm just kidding. You're talking to
Ash
now.
Ash,
help
me out.
Help me. Give him 10 minutes. Oh my god, he's 100 HP. Never
help
mind.
Me
He'll be
with
fine.
This.
He's 113. He'll be fine.
There's a med kit down
you,
here.
You got a med kit. Here.
Thank you. Also, Kenny, go fuck yourself. Thank you.
Yes, absolutely. What a mayor.
Kenny.
Shield here. Health here.
What was the point of that if he saw like my kid?
Hey, Kenny, dead people don't talk, so shut the fuck up, bro.
Yes, Dad.
Comms, please. Above, ahead of us.
Are they fighting other people?
Yeah, I think so.
Light them up.
Come on. What the fuck? What is happening?
Crack. Ooh, Geek, sorry.
Dang, I hate that thing.
Oh, damn.
Hey.
Yay, we're doing it. Woo.
One left.
Yeah, there's one guy left. Give me one.
Okay.
Yeah, where is this person?
I have no idea.
Hiding.
Oh, I see him. Right here, Geek.
Behind the tree.
Oh!
There's the shot.
Well, that's a GG. Wait, what?
Did we not have the mythics?
No! We had no mythics!
Actually, I picked up the bandy desserta, but I died in the storm with it. So,
okay, so does that count? Do you think that counts?
I mean,
do you think that counts?
I got it, so.
No, that doesn't count. That's weak sauce, bro. That's what I call weak sauce.
Maybe
do not
enter
that
maybe
sauce in the county fail because you will lose that shit.
No.
GG's, guys. GG's. Ash with the clutch. Let's go.
Oh dang, somebody's talking out on stream. Somebody said Geek. Have you gotten good yet?
The answer is no.
I don't believe.
What's up, Eldrick? How's it going? It's Eldrick. Hey, what's up, Eldrick? How's it going? And no, I have not gotten good yet.
And
quite
I
the opposite is true. Quite the opposite, honestly. Dude, bro, I hit my thing, bro.
Yeah, I swear every new update, I feel like I regress a little bit.
I agree. Same.
But it doesn't matter because I've got snake eyes.
That's right. Let's go. There we go. Okay, we got one llama, one dub so far since I had a restart. Let's go. Oh, let's get it.
I mean, it's not really about how good you play, it's about how good you look while you play.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm failing then. I'm failing.
Barely.
What the? Never buy glass coasters. I swear to God, dude, I've been preaching this for years. Do not buy glass coasters.
I got Star Wars coasters.
I got Marvel, but man, they suck because of glass, bro. Don't do it. Don't buy glass coasters. That's my advice. That's the one. That's the only thing that I'm gonna leave behind when I pass. Just don't buy glass coasters. Well,
Remedy is
he was a wise man. He taught us one thing and one thing only.
He dedicated his life.
Yeah.
To the abolition of glass coasters.
Yeah. And that's why, kids, we do not put our drinks on glass coasters to this day.
Shake him down, Kenny. He's right there. You're welcome.
Shake him down. Not a lot of people left around. Ooh.
I'm gonna go get Remedy.
Get off. Got this.
More people shoot?
Bro, seriously? Oh my god.
They're bots. You got shit, yeah. Tied of bots, I'll be really sad.
Dang, that was rough.
Yeah.
Kevin, hey Geek, could you watch my ship in Eperon for me? I'll go get some more sake bowl. What? Geek looks hot in those glasses. Thank you very much. Thank
more
you.
More sake.
Agreed.
Thank you. Agreed. Thank you. I'm going Cleo. I'm going prison. Going prison, boys.
We're not gonna get Remedy, boys.
See through everything, okay? Prison. Let's go. I'm a prisoner of my own devices. I'm also a prisoner in my office, and please send help. Seriously, I hate Fortnite, and I just honest to God, I wanna stop it. I wanna stop playing for 2 seconds, but I can't. they're gonna kill me.
So, Remedy wasn't at either location.
Somebody must have hired her.
What? I checked both locations and she wasn't there.
Somebody either hired her or killed her.
Yep, hired her or killed her. Okay. That's the only two places she can spawn.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
So, I tried.
Okay.
Sure.
Kenny, what? Dude, Kenny's always coming in hot, bro. That's how I feel about Siege. Kevin, you have to know what Sake is. Come on,
Saki.
Man. Saki. Oh, Saki. Oh, I know what Saki is. Yeah, I'm sorry. I can't read. I'm illiterate as dude, I'm sorry.
You mean soccer?
No, Saki, the Japanese little shot that you do. Which apparently hits pretty good.
Do you drink your sake hot or cold?
Gotta drink it hot, man. Oh damn it.
Ash, I've got a mini for you, and then we got two splashers for you guys.
Bro, sake, dude, my bad, guys. You know what? I've never had sake in my entire life.
One night, I had way too much sake.
Tell all. It's after dark. It's all good, man.
Let's hear about it. I went out on a date and got a bottle of sake, and then, you know, we sat there talking for a long time, so we kept getting bottle after bottle after bottle. And I didn't realize it's like the same alcohol content as wine.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Here you go, Edge. Geek, I have splashes for you.
Yeah.
Here, I'll leave them for you and Ash.
You don't want to splash me? Weird, bro.
Weird.
Ashley will splash me. Ugh! Yeah. She splashed good.
Right in your face.
Yeah, right in my face. The wetting. The sweating has begun because it's update, but also the wet. Who the fuck just hit me in the car, you mother? Oh, it's this guy. Hey, look at that. Hey, it was this guy. I thought it was Kenny messing with me, bro. I thought you were trolling, bro.
People all over there.
I'm jaded now, bro. I'm jaded.
Oh, stop shooting me.
Jaded. I can't break that. That sucks, man. Oh, give me that good metal. Give me that good metal, bro. Break me off a piece of that good metal.
They're on the bridge now. They're on the bridge.
All right, copy.
Only one of them's on bridge, actually.
Clutch up!
One's at ship, one's at bridge, and one's on the mountain.
One's at ship, bro. I'm at ship, but... Oh, one's... Whoa! Easy, bud.
Oh, I'm almost dead.
This guy's coming in hot, dude.
I'm so almost dead.
Break it down, bitch. I ain't like that.
Oh, there's two of them right there.
44 blue. Yeah, he's got a snipe him. Yep, he's definitely got a snip. He is snip-snipping, dude, like you would not believe, bro.
Colez, what's up?
Colez! Let's go. What's up, Colez?
Sometimes you need three SMGs.
You do. Like now. Nope, not like now. No, why did I switch? I went to like res or pick you up or something because it was
I'm fighting.
They just kept me alive just to toy with me. They used me as bait.
They used to. Oh no. Hippo got used and abused. Ash, you gotta avenge Hippo, okay? He got used. Good job. Use him.
Oh.
Oh, GG's. GG's.
Sweating hard, boys. Oh.
But yeah, Colez, pro tip, bro. When in doubt and you don't find a shotgun, three SMGs, bro. I mean, that's, you know, it is what it is.
It is what it is.
Has to be hot. Eldrick, how are you doing, bro? Long time no talk. How you doing, man? Good seeing you, Colez. Good seeing you guys. Thank you and welcome to the stream. Thank you so much, guys. And yes, it is after dark.
Cause you and me, baby,
ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. Get a hold of that! Dude, I have that music video memorized. Bro, I love that band so much. Oh my god, so good.
Sweat.
Yeah.
My untis.
My first exposure to them was... the song "A Lap Dance Is So Much Better When the Stripper's Crying"?
Yeah. Hippo knows what's good. What? Hippo knows what's good, boys. Let's go. Let's go. Hippo knows what's good.
The crazy thing is they never got any like airplay. Yeah, I think there was like one song that they played on the radio.
Yeah. Oh yeah. I mean, they got MTV videos, music videos or whatever. But
did they?
Yeah. Oh yeah, dude. Have you never seen their music videos?
No.
Oh my god, bro. It's so good. It's so good. And by so good, I mean so bad. And
oh, back then the music videos were so cringe.
Like iconically yes. bad.
But they tried. GG.
You guys wait. Just wait. When I make my Teals on My Controller music video, oh my god. It's gonna be so good.
Is it gonna be cringe good or
it's
good,
gonna be
good.
Cringe good.
Okay.
Well, I'm gonna bring the cringe. I'm talking like 90s country. Like I'm talking like a loud t-shirt. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Like a and a big ass hat kind of thing, you know?
Oh, Shane Country.
Yeah. It's gonna be one of those. It's gonna be like Garth Brooks, obnoxious country, okay?
Oh my
That God. Kind of country, okay?
And the thunder rolls.
And the thunder rolls. You know, but you know, I actually, like, legit, I went out the other night and I played that in the jukebox. I actually like that song.
And the thunder rolls.
To be fair, I like most of his songs. I mean, I'll joke about, like, you know, about his wardrobe all day every day. But he, I mean, he had some good, he had some bangles, okay?
On the sleepless night.
Oh my god.
Somebody bought it already. Remedies out. She's been taking advantage of boys.
I Kevin, I learned the hard way, not on sake is supposed to be served hot or warm. Okay. If you warm the wrong kind, let's just say it's not good. Not good at all. Have you ever heard the extended version of that song? Which one? Which song? There's a lot of songs. There's a lot of songs. Well,
yeah, I'll be a little bit more specific. We've been singing a lot of songs this stream.
Yes.
No, it was actually last stream, but
yeah. Hey. I still got Barbie Girl in my head. Thanks a lot, guys.
I'm a Barbie girl
yep,
in a Barbie world. It's fantastic. You can brush my hair, dress me everywhere. Life's amazing.
Dude, that now that music video. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Dude, there's so many good ones. Oh my god, dude. I could stream for like 10 plus hours just talking about, like, you know.
I'm telling you, $100 in it to do karaoke with me.
Wait, what's this?
Geek karaoke? What?
Kenny, what are you doing?
Yeah, I'm gonna donate him $100.
People spectating me, I gotta show my grandma with it.
Wait, and, people are spectating you, so you had to build this?
Yeah.
Oh. No. That's what you build to show off?
It's high ground with Kate's.
Oh, Kenny. Oh, I don't know.
We all saw spectating me.
Kenny, you build
Hippo,
this one.
The going thing right now is me and Gabe are gonna convince Geek to do a karaoke stream. And I will donate him money for said stream too.
Bro,
dude,
I
you get
don't...
to pick songs for Geek to sing.
I want to say this.
I just think it would be the greatest stream because we could do karaoke with him, and then he wouldn't be alone. You know?
Okay, if you ask, if you, okay, so. Okay, maybe I'll do it. Maybe I'll do it. But I feel like, I don't know.
Maybe we can get a hippo onto a karaoke stream with us.
Hippo, yeah, Hippo would love to do it. He can carry, he can carry us.
I think Geek should dress up as like 70s David Bowie.
I kinda like that idea. Honestly, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Not gonna lie.
Ground control to
Major Tom.
Oh, the spectator minion. So as long as I don't build both.
Wow, Kenny, get out of the car. You just bounced Hippo.
He'll be fine.
Kenny, you are not.
He didn't take any damage. He'll be fine.
He's
he'll live.
He's a new nade. He's a new nade.
Yeah, I'm a new nade. I'm better
no,
than
no,
nade,
no,
though,
no, 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 no. Node was the one with the car.
Uh-oh. Kevin's dropping secrets on the stream. Says Geek has a beautiful singing voice.
Oh. No, no, I don't. No, I don't. Kevin, you and
maybe.
Me both. No,
oh, people. Woo! Yeah, lots of people up there. Holy my goodness.
On me. Oh. On me.
Yeah.
Wow, it's crazy. It's like he's coming right for me. What is this? Look at this dude. Look at this dude. Wait, oh my god, I can't build.
Broken shield.
Oh my god.
Grab like Nemo.
Oh, I fell to my death!
Sucking!
No,
ground control to Major Tom. You really
hey,
made
Kenny.
The grade.
Hey, Kenny. Hey,
yeah.
Kenny, you want to get your teammate, Kenny?
Yeah, I'll try to kill this kid.
Uh huh.
Ground control to Major Tom. You
okay,
motherfucker!
So.
You really made the grade! Ground control to Major.
Alright, I'll be back in a few.
You really made the grade. Well, now that's gonna be stuck in my head. Thanks, Hippo. I appreciate it. Thank you, Hippo. Appreciate you. Oh shit! There's a guy down there. I thought I was safe taking the thing. Come and get me, motherfucker. I'm dropping down. Help me. He's coming in hot, bro. Kill him. He's not Major Tomming it. Ground control! I need help! I'm dying in space! Help me! Help me! Screw my wife! Just help me! Help me breathe! Ground control, and that's how the song goes, guys. Remember that. And that is how babies were made. Alright.
I got them both low for you, Geek. Well, not low low, but I got
so,
most
not
of
at
their
all.
Shield.
Gotcha.
I got Stop most now. Of their shield off.
What the? That's crazy, bro. Why did, bro? Why? Got him low?
Yeah,
they both have fucking shields though, bud. I don't know what your definition of low is. They both have shields!
One of them has shields, not both of them.
Ground control to Major Tom. Kenny sure did fuck that up.
Yeah, I didn't fuck you.
And he really left.
I rest you and Ash, so.
I don't know what you're talking about, bro, because I never got rest in my entire life, so it is what it is. GG's though, GG's.
Yogi.
Default dance. uncanny, people. It's
uncanny. Geek.
Yeah, what's up? What's up?
This is my last match, my friend.
Oh my gosh. That's crazy.
I have to get up in a couple hours, unfortunately. So
you have to get up in a couple hours? Oh my god. I do too, but you know.
It's awful.
I'm gonna keep on keeping on.
Unfortunately, I should get some sleep because math is stupid.
See, I need to get sleep, but I'm gonna keep on keeping on. I'm gonna not stop until I hit a million subs.
Bro, all you gotta do is get the world tip. That's all you have to do, Geek.
But see, I don't want to be that sweaty dude, you know what I mean? I want to do my own thing and be cash.
What happens when you get million on YouTube?
What are you saying? I'm sorry, what?
What happens when you get million subscribers on YouTube?
I mean, you get the play button, but I mean, besides that, I don't know.
What's that?
At that point, probably like a few sponsorships. You actually can make a living just from viewership on YouTube. Let alone the sponsorships, and also death threats and. Bad things and swatted and you know, just the worst kind of things will happen to you at a million subscribers. So I can't wait.
I wanna get swatted, bro.
I know, man. Me too.
No, you don't.
Yes I do. Come at me with AKs and shotguns, bro. Shoot me up.
She's whited. I lit her up. Okay.
Shoot me up, daddies.
Ah! Kenny, I think you're a certain star special.
It's Nade! I killed Nade!
You killed Nade! Clip it!
Not Nade.
Kenny, you know how pissed off Nade would be if you like tried to
Yeah, I killed her skin. I killed her skin.
Oh my god, dude. She would flip for shit.
I was only aiming for that
world domination. Dude, all I want, honestly guys, listen, all I want is to, I mean, it's not asking much. I want to take over the world. That's it. Okay? I'm not asking for much. I just want to dominate humanity. That's it. Okay?
No,
that's all I would like to do.
I just get destroyed.
You know, but besides that, I don't know, maybe go to Disney World would be cool.
There's two of them.
I had a legendary crystal.
Kill him, kill him, kill him.
Yo.
Another one shooting from up top.
Yeah, I do.
If we all die to the soccer skin, you're totally gone together. Cause this soccer
Kenny jinxed us all, cause he said dog waddle.
Please, Ash, kill the soccer skin. He's absolute shit. He's resing.
He just res. He's resing the next one. He's shaking me down. He's raping me. He's raping me. Help me, Ashley.
Yeah, well.
Ashley, he's still raping me. Did you get raped,
bitch? Yeah, I told you that.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
That is so sad that we died from this little. He's like, oh my god.
World domination?
Clutching. I clutched this, guys.
Going back to lobby, boys.
Copy, 10-4, good, buddy.
I can't believe that guy.
Alright, Ash. Have yourself a good day. You take care, get some sleep.
Thank you so much for having me again. Thank you so much. And so nice to see you, Hippo. And
I'll see you soon, Ash.
Take care, you guys. Thank you again, Geek. You're amazing. Wash your hands. Stay safe.
All right. Trios.
Trios, exactly.
So apparently I hadn't done any of the arena. Dude, it is so awesome playing against like zero level players.
You want to do arena right now? Let's go. Let's go.
No.
Let's go. Let's go.
With Kenny in here?
Let's go. Kenny is doing the same thing that Nate does. No. My points. My precious, precious points.
That's 5 points.
Let's go. See, me and Hippo, dude. Oh my god, dude. Wild card, bitches. Let's go. Hey, Kenny. Ready up, bro. Ready up.
Bro, I don't want to brag or anything, but I'm in Division 2 right now.
Sacrifice your points.
I'm in Division 7. Views, Kenny.
I want you to put your points on the altar and let me chop their heads off one by one. Ready up. Boy.
See. My remote control is broken.
My controller broke. Can you stop acting like a little bitch and ready up?
Hold up. I'm changing my presets.
Oh my god, dude. Seriously. I'm gonna take a leak while Kenny like musters the cojones to play with the big boys.
40 Deuce said, offer your points as tribute.
Exactly, 40. Exactly.
Now I got a black superhero skin and a white superhero skin. Which one should I wear?
You gotta go black. Because we're
black,
a team.
Okay. Black on crack. All black, boys. I'm gonna lose
1 minute, 40.
I'm gonna lose 40 points, bro. I have 4,403 points. I'm camping.
How high do you have to get to be invited to these tournaments?
To the FNCS, I have to get to Division 8. I need 1,597 points. And I have 1 day to get there. I have until February 7th, but it's really hard, bro.
Don't worry, Kenny. If there's two people in this world that can carry you to the top till Fortnite, it's me and it's Hippo. We got you. We're gonna put you. Look, hey, Kenny. Look, Kenny. You know what this is? You know what this is? It's my wing. And you know where you are? Right here.
Oh,
under my ring, bro. You're right under so my ring. Low. And I got you. I got you, bro.
If I get kicked out of this match, you know why. Because I'm all black.
I got you, Kenny. I'm going to carry you. I'm going to carry your heavy fucking fat ass to the victory line, okay? I got you, bro. I got you.
Yo, that's crazy.
Thank you, 40
Deuce. Ooh, thank you. Thanks so much. Thank you for the dono. Dono hype, guys.
What?
Dono hype. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my god, that's amazing. Ashley, thank you so much. Thank you again. You're all the best. Ashley, thank you. Thank you. Let's go. Dono hype. Guys, guys, show Ashley some love, guys. Please show Ashley some love. Alright. Show Ashley some love. Come on, guys.
Oh, I like the Donald
Ashley, you're awesome. Thank you.
Yeah.
Bro, I don't even know what the fuck my mic's doing right now, but it's dangling. Y'all hear that?
Juggling like a dick. Let's go! Dude, your mic is dangling like a... But my mic is rock and hard! Let's go! I'm ready to die, are you kidding? Let's go!
No, I just lost 40 points. I'm not dying.
Let's go!
My ass off if y'all die.
It didn't cost me any.
Yeah, because you're in Division 2.
I love this. Man, I'm so excited. Kenny, you pick! Bro... You pick lead us, bro. You pick. You can lead, okay?
We got no dragon.
No, we are not going.
Kenny's gonna camp like a little bitch. Oh yeah, here we go. Let's go.
Dude, don't even at me about camping.
I'm only camping if y'all.
Okay, well, Hippo is like a bad world example. Hippo's the expert. I get that. Okay, okay. Yeah.
That's true.
Okay, just Hippo. You can get me a place.
Ashley, thank you so much. Thank you. And don't worry about the 100. I will do that stream with you. It actually does sound like a lot of fun.
It's got to be on a weekend.
But I am not a good singer. I can barely. English is actually really hard for me. So,
English is really hard for you. English, is that what you said? English.
Yes. Yeah.
English is super hard for me.
I said English.
English. You said English?
Yeah, just English.
Straight to mini.
English.
Straight to mini.
Hey, Kenny. I'm not gonna take, I'm not gonna take speech class from somebody who can barely, like, speak on the mic as it is. So, you know what I mean? Oh my god, Kenny, what the fuck are you doing? Kenny, what are you doing, bro?
Editing. What are you doing, bro?
Oh my god, it took you 20? It took you 20 minutes to edit that!
I'm lagging.
Bullshit.
Bullshit, my shitter.
Kenny's gonna lose all his points. Let's go. Yeah.
I will camp if I have to. Don't make me.
Yeah, you go. No shit. No shit. So, all those dubs that you like to put in my Discord is just you camping then, yeah?
No, I actually have like 3 or 4 kills.
Hey, dub's a dub. It doesn't matter how
Hippo,
you
you're
it.
Not helping me. You're not helping.
Yes, Hippo. Hippo, I agree with helping. You. Hippo.
Don't encourage. No, yeah, but that's not content.
I've always
that's not content. Yeah, if you're camping in a bush, that's not content, okay? Nobody wants to see that.
Ew. Nobody camps in a bush. That's disgusting. You camp in the sand. Much smarter.
Right.
Like, if you're camping in a bush, it's just so obvious, you know?
How did this turn against me?
If you're in the sand, they never really pay attention to the sand. They just look in the bushes.
Kenny, that's gross. Listen, I've done arena, and I've never camped. And I will never camp. I've been playing this game for a while now. I've never camped unless I'm at 1 HP, and I'm like 1 HP in a dream, bro. Like
I'm
I'll camp.
Sure everybody camps at 1 HP, but yeah.
I literally said I've camped at 1 HP in a dream. I've done that, but I've never camped in this game. And I would never camp in this game.
No, you don't. Not every game.
Yes, I do. I've
even most of your games.
Name one game that I've camped in.
By yourself? Oh, I can't name one.
Cause I don't do it. Cause it's not content.
I'm not buying
and
me
if it's not content, then I'm not gonna do it.
And I'm not buying me.
I would rather die than camp. Okay, just like Call of Duty back in the day or SOCOM. Before that, okay? I don't camp.
Don't rush people if you see people, okay?
I'm gonna fucking rush them all, bro. I'm gonna rush them all. Call coming?
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Yeah, that's it. Pop it? Sweet. Thanks.
Yeah, 100.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you. I can't hear you over your... Are you seriously trying to do that thing again?
No, I could have killed you if I wanted to, I just didn't do it. Okay, if I wanted to kill you.
Oh god! Kenny brought him right to us.
Okay, Kenny,
no
don't puss out, okay?
This is not my fault.
Yeah.
I have one yet.
Knock one.
Somebody just pulled up in a car.
Oh god. Yep, I'm dead. There's lots of somebody's just pulled up in a car.
Yeah.
Knocked one.
He knocked one?
Yeah. I don't know which team he was on. Oh god.
Oh my god.
Hey, you know what?
All the 44 people left to kill.
At least it's content. And it's a lot better than being in a bush. Oh man, speaking of SOCOM, that was like the first game I played online. And you are the one who convinced me to buy it and play it. Oh my god, Kevin, that takes me back, bro. Bro, my squad, Roni, the police officer from Alabama, all the way down to the pot smoking hippie that was my team leader who passed away from a heart attack not too long ago. Kevin, you know Chris White, bro, DC America. Yeah, he had a heart attack. Bro. He mowed his yard, came back, laid on the couch, and then died from a heart attack. Which is insane, bro, because he's like my age.
Well, that's like one of the hardest things to realize. Like when you get older, like your friends used to die because they were drunk and got in car accidents, and now it's like they fell asleep in the recliner.
Can he like, stop what? Fucking laughing? Can he stop laughing?
I went back to regular trios for you, Kenny.
Thank you.
Oh my god, because he was bitching a moment. I got.
Hello, can you hear me?
Okay. All those arena points away. I mean, he's got to become a millionaire for him to give me money. So.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make it to a World Cup.
No. Kenny.
I gotta at least
Kenny.
Enter the FNCS
Kenny.
First.
Kenny.
Yeah.
Next season, I'm actually gonna try at arena. Like, I don't do arena. I don't. You know this.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm actually... Okay, I'm gonna throw my hat into the ring. I'm gonna do arena.
While singing karaoke.
Yep. And
yeah,
I'm gonna make it farther than you in arena.
I doubt that.
I'm gonna make it farther than you, Kenny.
You're in Division 5 right now.
Because I never play it. I'm gonna make it farther than you, Kenny. I will. And I'm gonna shove it up your face.
You let me know when you get to Division 8, because I got Division 7 this season.
Yeah, no shit, because camping like a bitch.
No, I don't camp. That's disgusting.
You literally said you'd do, but okay.
But I want to see you play Amanda's Bounty and win.
Hippo, have you got the umbrella?
Which umbrella?
Amanda.
Yeah, I remember him. I remember playing it with y'all.
No.
Yeah. Dude, I remember that too. I remember that too.
You had to win the game in Amanda's LTM.
Dude, that was like OG. That's like OG. If I had to say like OG geek, like when it comes to like anything competitive, I would say SOCOM. Yeah. So you, yeah.
That's very funny, Ash.
Ash,
funny.
I'm gonna beat Ken Arena as well next season.
Sure.
Dude,
okay.
Do it, Ash. Do it. Really let him have it. Give him the 1-4. You know what I mean?
So if Ash makes it past Arena 6,
Kenny, here's the thing. Kenny, I love you, bro. But honestly, like, you're the kind of guy that deserves a good, like, little bop in the mouth sometimes. You know what I'm saying? A little kick in the teeth is what we used to call it. A little kick in the teeth. It's like, my mom would have bopped you in the mouth, made your lip bleed, but...
Oh, yeah, my mom does it all the time, that way.
They well, didn't have any in your damn lesson, though, bud.
Because I don't give two shits.
Okay, so she needs to really bop you then.
She's a mom. What's she gonna do? Beat me?
She's gonna kick your fucking ass is what she's gonna do. Guaranteed.
She can try.
Okay, have fun in jail, Kenny, someday.
I'm a minor. She abuses me.
Hey, Kenny, hey, don't forget to watch my videos from jail, bro. I'm pretty sure they get in there now.
I'll keep watching you forever, bro.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Alright, Hippo decides he is team leader and he is the carry. Let's go.
Hippo, where are we going?
We're going to... Let's just keep going, Craggy.
Ah, you called it out. Okay. Well, I don't know why I hide my screen anymore.
Yeah, all you stream snipers, just bring it on. That's what I'm saying.
Oh my god. Hippo, I've seen you with your stream snipers, and it doesn't end good. I'm just saying.
It doesn't end well at all, no.
Can you believe I had nice people come in my stream today? I can't. He was nice to me. I don't like people.
Can you believe Kenny paid 9-year-olds to be in a stream and say, "Oh my god, you're my favorite streamer." Oh my god, Kenny, you're my favorite streamer. I can't believe you paid your small cousins to come into your stream and say those things. That was mind blowing.
I don't know him. I swear, I don't know him.
You said that with a smile, brother. You know what I mean?
No, I didn't, but okay.
You said that with a smile. I could tell.
No, I didn't.
Pretty sure you did. But
okay. Okay, whatever. But I don't know him. I don't even know how the guy died in my customs to do a fashion show.
Yeah,
I don't even remember him from my fashion show, to be honest. I guess if he's gonna call me his favorite streamer, then I might as well say, yeah, I remember you. Yeah.
Oof, shots fired, shots fired. Here's Hippo statement equals challenge accepted, says 40.
I'm not be streaming tomorrow, I gotta come back to my
stream. My shoulders hurt from carrying Kenny so much.
Says Ash.
Kenny. Yeah, but Kenny, here's the thing. We goof and we gaff. Well, we goof, we gaff. But we've seen your streams, though. You know, we've seen them, bro.
Yeah, and we've seen yours.
Nothing but the best kind of content. Did you take my medkits?
No. Who would take your medkit, bro? That's so rude.
Give me my medkits.
Your medkit?
Medkits. I have a few.
Yeah, I have three of them, so.
Yep.
You got the mini.
I had a few. Okay, get it. I was honestly nice inviting you, but. Alright. So you're saying me, I should leave?
No, or don't people? Leave.
So you're saying I should leave right
two
now?
Medkits?
There are two people in
so
here.
So you're saying you donkey ain't laughing and you're getting cocky, kid. Okay, I get it. Hey, I got you, bro. I got you.
Yeah.
You can have them.
I got you. Hippo, I'm going to invite you, bro. Hey, Kenny, feel free to leave those dislikes that you always leave on my stream.
I don't leave dislikes.
Yeah, okay. Hippo, I'm gonna invite you.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Hey, Kenny, maybe don't be so toxic to him. Dude, there's only so much I can take, dude. There's only so much I can take, honestly, guys. But I do like Kenny. I like Kenny a lot. I think he's just young, and I think he's a little cocky. But it is what it is. But Kenny's a good guy, and I like him a lot. GG's to Kenny. Hippo, prepare for the clap. Prepare for the clap. What's up, Hippo? Sorry about that, Hippo. Can you hear me?
Yep.
Can you hear me? Hello? Check 1-2, Hippo. Hippo, can you hear me? Hippo, can you hear me? Hippo.
We can hear you.
You can hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, sorry about that. Dude, there's only so much I can take from Kenny, honestly. I love Kenny. He's a good kid, but he's cocky as fuck, and he needs a little, you know, it is what it is, you know?
Yeah, I was definitely the same way. Especially back then when I was actually good at video games.
I don't know. I know he is a good kid, but sometimes, you know, he needs a little, you got to put him in his place. He's a good guy, though. He is. He's a good guy. He will learn one day. Be sure to be young again, lol. Kevin. Yep. Right? Exactly, yeah. He'll learn. He'll get it. Gotta respect your elders, though, bud. You know what I mean?
Someday, so will I.
Hippo, you're the wisest out of all of us. What are you talking about?
It's true.
You gotta respect the elders. You just gotta. Alright, guys. Pay attention to the chat. Let's see if I have a dislike. Oh. Okay. Because I called him out on it. Okay, alright. He's a little shy with the dislikes. I get it. I'm just kidding. Kenny, don't kill a vibe, says Ash. I know. It's all good, guys. It's all good. Oh, we have a team. They're high.
Stream snipers, to be sure.
Oh, yeah. It's probably Kenny. I'd be here till I pass out. I don't know how much. Whoa, hey, oi, oi, hey, whoa, why? Why are you, bullying? Nice.
Quack for bread.
Wait, was that the name?
Yeah.
That's a pretty cool name, man. That's a pretty cool name. Just realized it's almost 5:30. Crap. Is it?
Yeah.
No way.
No, it's 6:30. Oh, well, yeah.
Well, it's 530. 530 for Kevin. 530 for Kevin. Dude, I just started. I just started streaming, guys.
Almost time for the other part of my day.
Oh no. The work part.
Just, I don't know why I couldn't win the bajillion dollar lottery.
Oh, come on!
So you want to hear the saddest thing though? When the lottery did get up to like $1 billion?
Yeah.
I bought 6 tickets.
Hell yeah, bro.
Ran them through the wash.
No.
So for all no, I you know, did not, I am a bajillionaire. Where'd they go?
One's inside here, one's inside here, and one's right there.
Me. That's where he is.
Why did? Knock, knock, knock. Nice. Watch it, watch the other guy I marked right here.
Oh, I see him.
Nice. GG's, man. GG's.
I'm gonna steal that med kit. Oh, there's a bunch of med kits here, Geek.
Wait, what? I'm gonna regret being a night owl. I'm a night owl too, dude. I think we all are night owls, except Hippo. I think Hippo is a morning bird.
Yeah, I'm an extreme morning person.
Night owls for the win. Let's go. But it's not every day I get invited by Geek Lobby, so I'll take it. Aw, that's super nice. Kevin, same for you, Geek. Ames pillow cannon at ass. 99. Boom! It's Alaskan Mountain Time, Geek. Duh. Oh yeah, oh okay, I gotcha. Bring it, Frosty! Kevin says, lol. Frosty says, pew pew! Ash, we have a dubbed Geek in Alaska. Yup. Maybe I am. Oh. Oh. I do like Alaska, mainly because I can just look out my window and I can see the beauty that is Alaska, and I love it. It's awesome. It's good. I might be playing this game again sometime, but it was not really my thing. I got you, man. There's a huge learning curve when it comes to Fortnite. Huge, yeah. Learning curve. I used to, for me anyways, Alaska is where he lives. Shh. Yeah, it is. Yeah. That's where I live, guys. But don't tell people, though. I don't wanna, you know, I don't wanna dox myself, you know what I'm saying? Hippo, you good?
Yep. Yeah, just trying to. There it goes. The video for your stream went down. But the chat was still
up. Oh, hey, hey, oh, whoa.
Wow. Actually, that's a whole lot missing. There we go. Where's your friend? Oh, he might be down there.
Yeah, well, yeah.
He is.
Wait, are we in Kenny lobbies or? I can't help myself, I'm sorry. Right, we got that fresh Mountain Air. Oh, so good. No, there's no chest, that sucks. That makes a lot more sense now. You all lied to me for so long, Judge. Sorry, my bad. Moose in my backyard right now, wanting to fight. Yep. Dude, they don't play, dude. Have you ever seen those videos? Like a moose, dude. They do not play.
Yeah, they actually give warnings like, don't honk at them because they think it's a mating challenge or something.
Oh yeah. Yeah, they do not mess around. That's insane, yeah. Dude. Dude, they hit like a Buick.
Yeah, let's destroy your car.
Ooh, the IO gods, no!
Are they there?
They're always here. Man, how are they not here? Okay, well, the one time they're not here, whatever, bro. But usually, they're super here. Hippo, man, you get lucky sometimes. I don't know what's going on.
People
behind? Wait a second. Hang on.
Oh, he's taking shots at me. Oh, storm.
Who the? Do you think you are this guy? He's dead. We gotta focus on the other guy. What? Anonymous, by the way. Why?
Where are you going? Don't you wanna play? Where did he go? Oh, there he is. He just jetted. Didn't want none of this.
Where did it go? I wanna know.
I swear they just disappear sometimes.
Yeah. It's magic.
Oh, I'm going to
I don't know. I'm a four-wheel drive, manual trans, super cool. Very specific. Butter bomb. Take that ammo crate. I don't know why I just hit the ammo crate, but okay. Yeah. Eat it, ammo crate. How dare you, ammo crate? How dare you? I have
oh,
to have
a
mana
shot
trans.
From nowhere.
Well, what's the point of driving? Okay. Okay. Alright. A weird flex, but okay. Okay, guys.
Oh.
Oh my
no!
God, what a shot. Don't shoot me again. Don't
Where
do
are
it.
You?
Oh, he's coming straight for us, Geek.
Come to me.
Oh, he's here. Shack attack.
Shack attack. Shack attack. You can suck it, bro.
No, wow,
GG's. GG's shack attack. GG's.
Yeah, Ash typed a whole lot of words that look like English, but they really don't make any sense. Supercharged Cobalt SS? 80 pounds. I mean, those are just words all put together.
Jeez.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Oh, that poor guy. That poor guy. I don't know. As long as it can get me from point A to point B and back to point A safely, I don't give a fuck, dude, honestly.
Dang, check attacks on a rampage.
Shack attack be attacking, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, I got 20 minutes left, Geek.
Okay, well you decide.
We can get one win.
That's a lot of trash.
Or we can have like 14 quick games.
14? Yeah, that's good. Alright, well, hey, what are you thinking? Let's go for the dub. What are you thinking?
Let's go for the dub.
What are you thinking?
Well, I mean, if we want a dub, let's hit Slurpee.
So, yeah.
No?
No, it's good, it's good. It just, you said it, so. By the way, dude, how crazy is it that the slip cannon did not show up at Slippy, dude? I thought for sure, dude, the slip cannon was gonna be at Slippy. I thought for sure. Oof, everyone's going, oh. Oh, they got a good landing. Oh. I'm coming to you. Oh.
Where's my gun?
There's a guy landing.
Oh sweet, I got two snipes.
Condor! Condor!
Make a third gun. Keep kills on. Just need a gun. There's the... Supposedly a gun.
I have a gun. Here you go.
I got an AR.
Okay.
Sniper?
Ooh. You don't want it?
I've got two.
You fancy, bro. You fancy.
That's true.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, we got people. Right next door.
Oh, they're right here. They're up on top.
Okay. We got 40 and 30, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the other building.
Oh god. Cracked him. Dead. Ooh, sometimes you just gotta push, you know what I mean? Sometimes you just
gotta... I'm playing with a professional.
Push it out. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Push it real good. Kevin, my first call was supposed to be built, my first call was to be Chaville SS, but my uncle and his friend destroyed it while testing it. Oh my god, that sucks, man. Dude, my first call was a convertible. It was awesome. I mean, granted, it was held together with like duct tape and a pail, but I mean, it was still awesome. Is that you? Did you put that? Wait, you didn't. Wait, did you put this vampire?
Yeah, I probably
did. Okay. You're scaring me, bro. You're scaring me. What? It's so bad. Was? Jeez. Wait, take care of 40. Oh, is 40 leaving? Take care of 40. Take care, bro. Have yourself a good one, bro. I think I'm gonna do one of these. What a look!
So I've got minis and splashes that I'm carrying.
Nice. I got benches. Flipped it after hitting some train tracks at a very high rate of speed. Ooh. Oof, rip. Oh, you like the T-1000, bro. Let's go. Wait, careful, because that one guy might super heal. He will light you up. Just maybe not. I don't know.
What you got? Oh. Waypoint. Oh! Buddy, buddy, buddy.
Oh, no, that's the guy. Yeah, that's the guy I was talking about. Yeah, he's crazy, man. Gotta be careful that guy. He is absolutely.
How much health does he have killing me? Wins. That'll teach you.
Yeah, that's the guy I was talking about. He's kind of crazy. He's kind of crazy. He's weird. And now he's a ghost? He's a ghost.
And now he's a ghost.
He's a ghost guy. He's some kind of a ghost, dude. Oh yeah, hey, I got a tummy for you, a green tummy, if you want it. You like tummies or no?
No, not really.
Okay.
I've been trying to use them all day today, and it hasn't worked out so well.
Okay. You went to RPG? I have an RPG.
No, that's alright. Here, but I'm gonna give you the bouncers, because you know what to do.
You know what to- you've seen enough streams, you know what to do with them.
Dude, every time I try to use one, I launch myself deeper into the stream.
You-
into the storm.
You got this, man. Oh, speaking of which.
Oh, there are minis up here, Geek.
Woo. I think it's meant to be, just saying.
Alright, take it. This piece is blue.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, if you get the timing down, it's really good, actually. Some say it's a new pump. I'm the person that said, motherfucker, I got shot in the back? What? That feels so bad, bro. You got me so good, too.
Oh. All of a sudden, you started walking on air.
You got this, you got this, you got this.
Oh, but what I don't have is mats.
Dang. Yeah, dude, like, legit, I got shot in the back. And, like, all my health was gone immediately.
That's rough. All right, one more. We got time.
Do we?
Sometimes
I don't...
I'm late for it.
Okay. You're gonna be... Dude, I don't want you late for work, bro.
Dude. So, a long time ago when, EverQuest was super popular.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I watched my buddy...
So long like, time ago. Okay, I got you.
Basically lose his job, I mean, like, his entire life to the game. where, like, I mean, he would just play it all the time. Like, I'd stop by in the middle of the afternoon, like, aren't you supposed to be at work? He's like, yeah, but they won't really miss me. Like,
Uh-oh. See, that's how it was. That's how it was. Like, I mentioned SOCOM earlier.
Yeah.
Like, there was a police officer friend of ours that would play in our, like in our clan or whatever, a group or what have you. And, dude, he would be on duty, and him and his partner would come in, play a couple matches while they're on duty, full uniformed, come by the house, log on, play a couple matches, then, you know, do the patrol, come back, do more matches. It was obviously us. It must have been a small town, but
yeah.
It was just, oh my goodness, that's funny.
All right, where are we jumping?
Yeah, I mean, you know.
Well, I mean, we're here.
Yeah, are we going hill or here?
Wherever.
I don't know, man.
I usually land at the fish sticks place.
Okay, well, don't. So we're going fish stick. Okay, just to be clear.
Oh, were you blocking out?
I always block it out. I always block it out. For the most part. I try to block it out.
Because you're like a real streamer.
You're a real streamer too. You need to. You need to block it out, dude. Stream delays and blocking it out. Trust me. Don't learn the hard way, like I had to.
I hear him shooting, but I don't see anybody.
Dropping a shotgun. Yeah, they're below us. They're all coming in hot, man. Engaging. Second floor. The second floor, man. Oh, yeah. Second floor. Where did they go? I'm so confused. Okay, boat's coming in hot. You're not taking the harpoon? That's like the best weapon in the game. You can like tear down structures and like get 10 damage. It's dope. Guy mount. Bro, how did I miss that? I led that perfectly. Okay. Well, that was a little much, but okay. GG's. He's going back that way, so I don't know.
Somebody's down below me.
Okay. Boy, he's got one of those fancy shotguns.
Already, die, slow. Should have just lit him off with the switch. Oh, he's right behind this wall, dude.
Oh, no.
Boo, anonymous gang.
Boo.
Okay, I gotta run.
Alright, man. Have a good one.
Yeah, have a great day. Ghost Spawn.
Have a great day.
Yeah, bye.
Take care of yourself. Okay. Okay. We're soloing it. We are soloing this. We got this. All we have to do is get the mythics, win the game. And then, you know, then we get the umbrella. Then we play the new LTM. And we get the umbrella. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Let's go. Guys, thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for watching, subscribing. Thank you so much for liking and sharing. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Noah Coldwoods and Backroads, I think Geek remembers I completed the show. Yes, I do. And I hope you remember that I advised you, I advised, what's his face, against letting whatchamacallit drive the car. I remember that too, and I remember too. There was no, I was in the middle in the back seat, and there was no seatbelts, and I said, like, bro, there's no seatbelts, and you guys were like, oh yeah, we're hanging on to you. I don't know, man, because in that situation, it was every man for themselves. Everyone was bracing, and there was nobody hanging on to me. I flipped around like a freaking, like a Weeble Bobble, dude. I do remember that. That was kind of like, that was sketch. That was very, very sketch. But yeah. Dude, I remember I was so vocal about not letting him drive, dude. Don't let him drive. He's a bad driver. Don't let him drive. And the dude, even, and everyone, like, everyone in the car at the same time, we were coming down, you know, that road, and he was going, like, 75 fucking miles per hour, dude. And we were like, dude, slow down! Slow the f*** down, dude! Oh my god, dude. Good times. Good memories. I'm just glad nobody died. Dude, that was like, when was that? That would have been like right. I think that was right when I started dating Sabrina, I think. Good memories. Good memories, guys. So far so good, not bad. I mean, I don't think anybody landed here. If they did, I'm pretty quiet about it. Which I don't know if that's a good sign or a bad sign, but I guess we'll find out. Okay, he is not here. I'll take it though. Thank you. Whoa, my controls are being weird, bro. Like, super weird. Please. She's not healed. Fishstick isn't healed either. Dude, I land solo and like none of them are healed. That sucks. That's the whole point, bro. I get the mythics and I win the game. I have one job and that's to get the mythics and win the game. Oh, no. Oh, that sucks, bro. He's got to be a real player, because he didn't come up here with nothing, you know what I mean? Like, I feel like a real player would have been like, ooh, I'm going to third party that. Ooh, I think I'm going to third party that. But I don't see him as a real one, dude. Wait. No, maybe he is a bot. Oh my god. Is this where the bots spawn? I mean, if so, I mean, I'm not complaining, guys. I'm just saying. I'm gonna get so used to these bots that when I come across an actual player, I'm gonna be like, ooh, what did I do? Wait, I don't know. Right about now, the funk so brother, check it out now, the funk so brother. Right about now, the funk so brother, check it out now. Yeah, I would rather take a green AR than a blue AK. I would rather take a green AR than a gold AK. I mean, AK kind of is garbage, bro. I'm just saying. Is that... What? Hang on. I thought I saw something. Maybe not. Okay, I don't believe for a second. Okay, she is uphill. She's active. Nobody hired her. Oh my god. Could I get the most coveted mythic in the game right now? Holy crap. Could I actually do this? Oh my god. And also, is that a blue Terminator shotgun? Yeah. Please. And thank you. What's up? How you doing? Oh my god. Boys. We got it. Ladies and gentlemen, we got it. Let's go. Let's go. You know what? I'm going to hire you. You look frosty. Stay frosty, kid. You got this. I got a good feeling. Imagine, I don't want to jinx myself, but I'm just saying, like, got a good feeling. I got that good. I got a feeling.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's the night. We live it up. We got more money. Like oh my God. Bemini, chill. Oh, calm down. Seriously. Shots fired. This far north, bro? What is happening? It's gotta be over there, yeah. The predator. It's gotta be my predator. The old pred. The old pred spot, you know? It's gotta be, right? Nineteen people left. Let's go. Oh, oh, hey, how you doing? Look at this. They're going doghouse. Remedy, we have somebody. They'll go in doghouse. Help me. Good job, Emily. You did it. You did it. Good job. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you, Remedy. You did good. Yep, there we go. That's a real player. That is a real player, boys. Well, he's litty like a titty, I would imagine. Remedy killed me. Oh my god, dude, the bot I hired killed me. Awesome. Good job, Fortnite. Good job, Epic Games. Good job. GG's all around. GG's. That's what you, we love Fortnite, boys. We love Fortnite, and that's what you want to see. You want to see. That's what you want to see. Oh my god, dude. That's Fortnite. I mean, that's Fortnite for you. That is Fortnite. My own bot that I hired and I paid gold. Teared me down. Literally teared me down. I love it, man. I love this. That's what I'm talking about. Good stuff. Oof. GG's. Dude, Kevin, bro. Dude, you can't make that up, bro. You can't make that up. Honestly. Dude, I had that guy. Dude, I lit him up. I had him. And my own teammate, my bot that I hired, the NPC, just fucked me, bro. My own NPC just fucked me, dude. Oh my goodness. I am sorry to say it, but after 6 a.m., I need to get some sleep. Well, yes. You get some sleep, you take care of yourself, man. Dude, it's awesome catching up and hanging out with you, honestly. Take care of yourself, dude. You have a good night, and I hope you have a good day tomorrow. And you take care. Take care, Gavin.
Alright, this is a game. This is a game. This time, I'm not hiring an NPC. They can, dude, I'm not doing it. Okay? Nothing but trouble, honestly. Running it back, and I'm gonna get the mythics, and I'm gonna win this game, and I'm gonna clutch it, and it's gonna be so sweet, so sweet. I usually watch you, but I look. Oh my goodness, dude! I can only imagine. The cringe that is my streams. I never watch my own streams. I don't do it. I can't. But yeah, I imagine it's been bad. So, hey, hats off to you for putting up in my streams, dude. Oh my goodness. I got one guy. Uh-oh. There's my caffeine. What was it, 8, 9, 10? It's only been 10 hours. I got this! Fine fish stick. I'll have what she's having. Thank you, appreciate it. Oh my goodness, that's crazy. What? How did I not connect to waterfall? That's insane, bro. Alright, let's get some rockets. I just want to get a kill with this. Because I've gotten a lot of splash damage. I've done damage. I have yet to get a kill with the new mythic. I want to get a kill with the new mythic. That's my goal. I want to do it. It's going to happen. Okay. He's here. He's ready to go. Ready to sell me some rockets. I'm going to get a ton of rockets. It's going to be dope. I cannot wait. Hey, what's up, bro? How you doing? All right. Oh, you got this and no rockets this time. Dang it. I mean, a snip might come in. Dude, honestly, the rocket launch is probably better. Like, because the splash damage on this thing is not that great, but. Shoot. I only have 47. I spent literally all my gold right now. All my gold is gone. Weak, bro. That's weak. I've spent it all, Lucy. I am what they call broke and broken. I will break you. Hey, Butter Nuggets, what's up? Hey, sorry I bailed on y'all. So early. I was so tired. No, it's all good, man. I just need to ask Gladius still on though. thought. So, you're heading out soon. I can wish you all a good night. Well, have a good night, Bowden. I guess have a good night. Yeah, I can't stop until I achieve my goal. So, yeah. I want to stop. I would like to stop. That would be amazing. Imagine getting some sleep. It'd be awesome. But let's just take a moment. But I have to get the content. I promised. So I need to get a dub with the quad, the new mythic. I have to get a dub with the new mythic. No matter what. Okay, Boat, you can just like chill out. Well, okay. You can just like chill out. Thank you. Wasted a rocket on you. Seriously? Dude, the rocket launcher would be amazing if it just... The rockets are just so hard to come by. You know what I'm saying, guys? It's just... I feel like it's a little bit hard to come by. I'm just saying. What? It's always the last mat you need that you run out on. You know what I mean? Is that just me? Is it just me? Is it just... Yeah, good luck sniping. Oh my god, he almost got me. Oh my god, look at that. Oh my god, dude, he almost got me. I should've got that sniper, bro. Ugh. Should've got that sniper. Is that a guy? Oh, hang on. Hold up a minute. That's a little guy. That is a guy. How tough are you? How tough do you think this guy is? I wonder if he's tougher than me. He's not, he's got, yeah, he's not. Dang it. Not a challenge.
Oh,
want to fight. I want to fight real players. This is where the gladiators play. Come on, come on. There has to be a good playoff. That's like, it's a Coliseum. There has to be a good player that wants to fight me. Come on, you're hiding. There's construction. There might be a player. There might be an actual player. Okay. Alright, so the guy I'm hunting is like over here. I don't know what he's doing. You know what? I'm just gonna. Because he has to come to me, so. Alright, dude. Just make your way towards me, I guess. You know? There you go. Off that one HPA. I should pop that and take the minute. Oh, he looks like a real player. Oh, you look like a big tough guy. Are you a big tough guy? Yeah, you are. You are. Oh my god. Let's go. GG's, bro. Fucking deleted you ass. GG's all around. GG's. GG's, that guy's mad. He is so mad. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry to that guy. I am so sorry. But seriously, GG's though. That is a rip on that dude. Oh, come on, man. It's like no measure from top, but okay. I think it was worth it. What do you think? Was it worth getting that one? I think so. Alright, spiral in, boys. That's how you win games. Pro tip. rockets. At least I got a kill, like a legit kill with this thing. You know what I'm saying? Like, it was a, that was a good kill. That was a good one. That really was. I felt good. A drop. Wow, someone's baiting it, eh? Good job, bro. You baited it. Are you kidding me, bro? He's gonna... He's dying, dude. Okay. Yes. Whatever. The bloom, boys. The bloom. I see you chasing me. I'm chasing this guy, so it is what it is. Yep, he's right under me. He's standing, like, right under me. I think it's the same guy, too. You bad bastard. Four people left. I can honestly, with one rocket, I can do this, bro. I can clutch it. My foot, what is it, my second solo? I think I'm my second solo. I can clutch it. Let's go. I swear to God, dude, I think they're sanding under me. At least they're close. Yep, okay, that's one guy. Okay, I got one guy up there. Yep, almost got me, bro. You almost got me. GG's. Alright, I'm just waiting. Get that guy dead. So, yeah, four people left. Four people left. Okay, there's one guy there. Alright, let's pop out. That's gross. I'd rather get sniped than camp. So it's me, him, and there's one other guy I can't account for. I have no idea where he is. Ugh, gross. I have to go photo. Oh, he's got an X-Hooker too. Oh, he just got sniped too. Oh my god, you know he's gonna be healing. You know he's gonna be healing too. This guy's not pushing him either. That's weird. Bro, push him. Come on, bro. I believe in you. I believe. Hey, Pixel. Hey, hello, welcome. How's it going? kind of gun you got, bro? You got the fancy gun. I don't want to waste my one shot on you, bro, please. I really don't want to waste that, but... You, I'm doing pretty good. Not bad. Not too shabby. Oh, hey, music mail. Look at that. Oh, how did I not hit that? That's insane. That's crazy. I expected. Yep, somebody, I knew somebody was standing next to me. GG's, and I got the big boy with the new mythic. Let's go. Let's go. See, I just had to do a solo, and that's it, and I'm good. That's it. I just had to solo it. I just had to believe in myself. You know what I mean, guys? GG's, I thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please support it. Believe in a like. Subscribe for more. Thank you so much. Nice win. Hey, thank you so much, dude. I don't know. It could have been better, honestly. It could have been better. But it's been hours of grinding, so I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it. Jeez. Oh, I'm so glad. I'm so glad I got a win with the new mythic. Ugh. Took forever, dude. Okay, next time I'm going for it, I'm just gonna do solos, I think. I think solos is the way to go, honestly. Alright, now, so I got a win with the mythic. I didn't get the other mythic, though. I couldn't find the other mythic, so... I still gotta get a win with the other mythic, and... I gotta get that umbrella. I still gotta get the umbrella. I did visit the new POI, so we did do that. So that's good. Yeah, I still have some work. I'm not done yet. I still got some work to do. I need to get some caffeine. That's what I need to get. Maybe I'll play battle.
to go. Update day. Update day. Even though technically it's the next day. Whoops. My bad, guys. Good morning, Cube. Good morning. Bro, Cube, did you just see it? Did you just tune in? You probably missed it. You probably missed it. I finally got a dub with the new mythic. Finally. I had Kenny in here earlier. He was here. I brought Kenny in to showcase his skills. He did pretty good. I think he thinks that he could have done better. But you know, it is what it is. I don't think he was prepared for my quote bot lobbies. I was playing with Hippo for a little bit too. And Ash in the team and stuff. But yeah, I finally got it. Finally. Now I just gotta get a dub with the other one. All I have to do is get a dub with the other one. I'm good to go. I'm just shooting through things at this point. Oh my goodness, bro. But I hope you're having a good day. Hope you're having a good morning. Hope you slept well. You got that school thing. Ooh, do I take both? Yeah, take both, take the minis. That's fine. I would rather take the minis than the bags anyway. Alright, I need to get to Remedy. Like, now. Like, right now. Tell me she's here, please. Please, please, please. Please. Oh no, she's not here. That sucks. That sucks so much. I really needed her to be here. Get out of my face. I'm not in the mood, okay? I need content, and I'm trying to get content, and you are not helping me. You little elf on the shelf, alright? Calm your tits and relax. Thank you. Appreciate you. Alright. Okay, and we're back. Alright, we're going. I need a vehicle, and we need to get there as soon as possible. Even though I think I'm pretty sure it's gone. I'm sure it's gone by now. Oh my god. Is every car booted in this game now? Dude, imagine I take the Winnebago. Imagine I take the Winnebago, bro. That'd be awesome, actually. Dude, I would love that.
Okay, seriously, I really need to get the fuck out of here. What? No mats? Wow. Awesome. We need content. I know. I'm trying. Dude, it's weird because I feel like, I don't know, man. I feel like I do better in solo sometimes. I really do. Okay, I don't see construction up there. Oh my god, do I still have a chance? Do I have a chance? Can I actually get it? Oh my god, let's go. But yeah, I was playing. Oh my god, she's there. Okay, so nobody hired her yet. Dude, there's a chance. Don't get excited. Okay, don't get excited, dummy. Okay, you got this. Remedy, I'm coming in hot, Remedy. I'm coming in hot. Oh, hell yeah. I don't have enough gold. Remedy, cut me a deal, Remedy. I need, oh my god, I wasted all my gold in when we were doing squads. Gross. Cut me a deal. And then I gotta go up too. No, I need gold! Remedy, give me the gold! Remedy, just give me the fucking thing! Dude, I need Remedy out. Remedy, just give me the fucking thing, bro. Help me, Remedy, give me the fucking thing. Help me, Remedy, please. Help me, yeah, give me a GG, please. Remedy, don't do this. Don't do this to me, Remedy. Don't do this to me, Remedy. Don't do it. No! That sucks. It sucks, bro. How do I get gold that fast? I literally need 300 more gold, like in two seconds. 2 seconds. How do I do this? Oh my god, this is not good. This is not good. This is not great. Dude, why didn't I just do solos to begin with and then do squads? Oh my god. There's no way I can get... Dude, there's no way. There's no way I can get gold, bro. Can I kill her and take it from her? Dude, I don't even know, man. Honestly. Nope. Okay. Mom, it is what it is. Alright, bye. See ya. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. No! Sucks. How did you run out of gold so fast? Because I was playing with very talented people. In their own right, they were very talented. They're very talented. But yeah, no. But yeah, you know. I think I again, you know, just like me with solos. I think when I'm on my own, I think when they're on their own, I think, oh my god, dude, they pop off, I pop off. But sometimes, you know, you group up with people, and you know, it's fun. It is fun. But when it comes to the competitive side of things, I don't think, you know. Let's just blame it on Kenny. Kenny sucked my gold. How about that? Kenny took all my gold. Me, Kenny, and Hippo did arena one game. Kenny bitched and moaned the whole time. It was good. Good content. god, I have to get gold. I have to build up my gold. Odd. I started with 10,000. 10,000. But no, GG's to everybody. GG's to everybody, okay? They did try their best, so. And they used up gold too. That's how bad it was. Yeah, I am fine with playing. No, no. So I have to, oh my god, I have to work. I have to get my gold back. God, I don't feel like doing that. Alright. What's this new thing, eh? Best hunter in the galaxy. Once you prove himself against you, against Ma, challenge other players to see who can score credits the fastest. Take out bounty targets for extra credits and eliminate especially mock hunters for high kill. Oh, they just give. Okay, so they give high tail loot. Wait. So the guys that's mocked just get that loot, but if you want to win the game, you gotta go for the guys with credits. Okay. The Mando enters the match. He will hunt down the player with the most credits. Makes sense. Okay. So it is like John Wick. It's like John Wick's LBM, but like a little different, I guess. But it's basically John Wick then. Bounties are 200 gold now. Oh, that's not bad. Okay. Well, maybe I'll do that. I mean, that's not too bad. Alright, let's hunt some people then. Hey, can you read this? No, I'm good. It is very difficult and it has a code behind it. I'm good. I'm good. Thank you so much. Thank you for the follow.
Shit.
Oh, ah! How dare you? I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Where's the closest? Up the mountain, right? There's a dude up the mountain I could get a bounty from. I think. Pretty sure there's a guy on the mountain, right? Pretty sure. GG's. That's a guy. That's a guy. Okay, hopefully the gods don't see me. Gods suck. Don't see me. What? There's no bounty? You don't do bounties? Oh. Weak. Yeah, I found out bounties were 200 gold yesterday. We're gonna go up the hill, we're gonna go see Mountain Man, and we're gonna get a bounty. And it's gonna be sweet. Hey Zach, what's up, bro? Yo, Geek, I bought GTA Premium and the Snake Eyes skin. Hell yeah, bro! Let's go! That's awesome. Bounty. Bounty, 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 bounty. I need a bounty. Give me the bounty. Seriously? Seriously, bro? There's no bounty. Nobody gives bounties. That sucks. That actually sucks. Okay. You pushed. And you kept pushing. You went that way. You probably circled around. You probably had doghouse by the time I get to it. There's a drop. You're going to go for the drop. Okay. You're going for the drop. You have to be. Okay, that's a... Yep, a dude. Not a male person. Nope, that's a male person. Anonymous, by the way. GG's. GG's to you and to yours. Alright. So, I guess that guy's not going for the drop now. That's the guy who won this retail row. Okay, that's weird. Little sus, but okay. GG's. Oh, wait, there he is. That's the guy. That's the guy who won, yeah. That's the guy. This is the guy. That's the name. That's the guy. This is the guy. I'll take those, I'll take this, and I'm out. Going for the drop. Come on, whoever's baiting it, pop out now. Come on, take a shot, take a shot. Yeah, yes. There you go. Good job. Bounty. Soul Spectre. Alright. Let the best man win. no shit. Look at you. Look at you. Big dog. You're a big dog. You're a big guy. That was a real person. Oh my god, that was actually a real person. What? GG's, bro. Damn, great. What country you in? But who cares? Geek is a close team, so why not watch it? Ah, oh, thank you, Zach. Thank you. Man, Zach, I forgot you were in Australia. Let's go! Thank you, Zach. You guys are awesome. My brother's down under. Love you guys. Kind of want to do that, honestly. Kind of feeling that. Dude, thank you, Mystique. Thank you for bringing me that. I got a problem. Perfect, excuse me. You know what? I am gonna hire you. Come on, let's go. Let's go kill that guy, you know? Get some gold along the way. Where are you? Come out and play, yay! Where is he? There's not a lot of places to go. There we go. Come on. Take a pot shot at me. I saw the snipe. Dude, I can't get a fit. Like, when people snipe at me sometimes, honestly, I just can't. It's gotta be this way, right? It's gotta be him, yeah? Maybe it's not. I don't know. Hello? 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 Oh my god, he's going so far away, too. Doggo, we gotta go. We gotta move. Come on. We need this guy. We need to kill this guy. We gotta get his gold. Move it, doggo! Perfect landing. Every time. Below me. Seriously? Terrible. That's not good. None of that was good. I did not enjoy any of that. All of that was garbage. Doggo, I just hope Doggo's okay, honestly. At this point, I really hope Doggo's okay. Doggo! Doggo, keep on keeping on, bro. I hope you're okay, bro. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm actually dead. GG's. Did I at least get some gold? Did I at least get some gold out of that? I don't even think I did. I don't think I did. I don't think I did.
Rip. Dude, I just gotta get enough gold to get the mythic. That's all I gotta do. That's it. And I'm good. GG's. GG's. GG's cube. GG's. GG's boys. I just gotta get the gold. I have zero. It's getting worse, bro. Honestly, like, now I have nothing. I have nothing, guys. I have gambled and lost it all. Devil. Well, when in doubt, swim it out. That's what I always say, boys. Remember that. I always say it. You know, it's a staple. It's a staple. I always say it. When in doubt, swim it out. My only hope is that somebody gets it. I can kill them and get it. That is my hope. I think at this point, honestly, like, that's the best case scenario. See, but if I land heal and somebody, but if I land heal first, no one's gonna land heal, then they won't get it. Oh, she is healed. Gosh dang it. Somebody else laying with me. Laying with me. I need to get it. Yeah. Yes. Oh my god. And okay. Yeah. Get the thing. I'll meet up with you later. Okay? Get the thing. That's perfect. Oh my god. Yep, they did. They did. And she's gone. So, okay. So they must have got it. They must have hired her. Oh my god, yes. Yes, and please. Okay. Alright. They must have got it, right? Unless they just hired her. God, don't just tell me they hired her and didn't get the bazooka cannon. Please don't tell me this. Oh, I just have a pistol. Now, but if they hide her, I might have to fight her. And oh no, they didn't. Okay, hang on. She went away. So they might have got it. There's no way that they moved on yet. There we go. Oh my god, he has it. No! No, I was so close. I was so close. Am I so close? I'm so far away. So far away. Dang. So close yet so far away, boys. Alright, I'll be right back. Give me a second. Geek, if I didn't have school, I would have bought it for you. I know, Cube. Thank you so much, man. Thank you. By the way, make sure you have a good day in school. Make sure you learn at least one thing that's new. And you have good memories, man.